Okay, before we jump back into Ratchet & Clank and presumably finish it, I'll let you know that I got, just now I bought Shatter for $8. Because it looks freaking awesome. Then Pinball, Gravity Crash, and Burn Zombie Burn were all on that half off list, $5 each. And I mean, if I'm gonna pay $60 for a 20-hour game, well, like a 40-hour game if it's like Dragon Age or something, but like a Darksiders for like a 20-hour game, then really I only need to get couple hours of entertainment out of these and I'll have my money's worth. So I figured you can't really go wrong for $5 off of them. Where does Ratchet and Clank? I'm gonna delete this thing because I yes. This is gonna be like all these other games down there that don't want to like needlessly crowd it up. Well, I'm gonna try to see if I can change the brightness of the main menu because I keep forgetting. And I don't like how the intro part here is like super loud music. More brightness. Okay, I guess the game is just too dark. I'm hoping to beat it, pretty much as fast as possible. Like, half an hour would be nice. I'm not gonna start at the start of the level, am I? Never even sold those Leviathan souls. What was I doing? At this point I guess it's all about the damage.
To the force fields. I'm heading to the security tower. I'll radio. But you as soon as I find the key.
That was what I wanted to do. I want you. There we go. We're just gonna get rid of the tornado here and put on the magnet launcher, which I haven't used at all because it's not been on there, but it should be pretty good for these guys that like to disappear. Oh, hell no. Lighter than it was the other day.
All right. Oh, you should have seen the looks on their faces. Watch it. I found.
Okay.
The access key. I need you to swing the bridge around so I can. Reconfigure the force field terminal.
It looks like those tripods released the bridge controls.